Here's some of the best items you can get from fish ponds. All of these examples I give are with 10 fish. First, blobfish have a 2% chance to give you 5 farm warp totems. Octopus have a 17% chance to give you a bunch of omnigeodes. Stingrays can give you magma caps, cinder shards, dragon teeth, and battery packs. And of course, rainbow trout have a 0.1% chance to give you a prismatic shard.